4:41 right now, and we are just getting started on Action 7 News. More in the morning. 6 months later, we check in on the victims of a stabbing at an Albuquerque church. Find out what has not changed. Coming up on Action 7 News, more in the morning. A mayoral race turns nasty. We're going to show you how this picture is being used to create a fake ad. Early voting begins today for Albuquerque's controversial abortion issue. We're going to show you how both sides are gearing up to get out the vote. KOAT Action 7 News, more in the morning, continues in 2 minutes. It is now 5:11 and 51 degrees outside. Pumpkin theft. Hear the strong message a mom has for the person who stole her 2-year-old Halloween decoration. Minimum wage war as city leaders in Washington, D.C. fight to increase the minimum wage for Walmart employees. The world's largest retailer answers back. Find out how next on Action 7 News, more in the morning. Early voting for the late-term abortion ban. Hear from both sides before casting your ballot. Plus, cop killer. The tattoo on a gunman accused of sparking a bullet battle on Albuquerque streets. Why police are not keeping track of markings like these. The Red Sox could make history in more than one way if they win the World Series tonight. We'll explain when KOAT Action 7 News, more in the morning, continues. Pumpkin theft. Hear the strong message a mom has for the person who stole her 2-year-old's Halloween decoration. It is 6:22. Minimum wage war as city leaders in Washington, D.C. fight to increase the minimum wage for Walmart employees. The world's largest retailer answers back. Find out how next on KOAT Action 7 News, more in the morning. Voting for late-term abortion ban. Hear from both sides before casting your ballot. Plus, cop killer. The tattoo on a gunman accused of sparking a bullet battle on Albuquerque streets. Why police are not keeping track of markings like these. 6 months later, find out how one victim of the St. Jude Thaddeus stabbing is doing today and what struggles he still faces. Suicide stalling, a bus driver in the right place at the right time, and it is all caught on camera. But first, here is Action 7 News anchor Shelley Robando with a look at what we're working on today in our newsroom.
Good morning, Marissa. Making the punishment fit the crime. After more than 40 years, changes are coming to New Mexico's criminal laws. Find out what needs to be fixed and why it will still take years to do it. Tonight on KOAT Action 7 News.
Just getting started on Action 7 News, more in the morning. Tracking city spending. Target 7 checks in with Albuquerque officials to find out if an online database they promised 9 months ago is up and running. It's 4:51. Coming up on Action 7 News, more in the morning, Breaking Bad tour wars. We're going to show you who's trying to take a piece of the tourist trade. Now, Halloween safety. We're going to show you what police are doing to make sure your kids stay safe while they're trick-or-treating tonight. We're going to be back in 2 minutes. We'll see you then. Boston Strong, that's the headline on the newspaper this morning. How the Red Sox winning the World Series is helping a city still recovering from the marathon bombing. 5:21, a haunted house. How you can find out if your home has a spooky past. Next on KOAT Action 7 News, more in the morning. We've got a live report on how to keep your ghouls and goblins safe on the trick-or-treat trail tonight. Plus, tracking city spending. Target 7 checks in with Albuquerque officials to find out if an online database they promised 9 months ago is up and running. An Amber Alert intrigue. Unanswered questions on Tuesday's search for a Santa Fe child and why the boy's father is uncooperative. Machete attack. How one man is doing after taking a blow to the head. Abortion ban confusion. Why some voters say the special election ballots are too difficult to understand. There is more to come on Action 7 News. Troops overseas. Why today is so important for families with loved ones stationed in Afghanistan. Boston Strong. That is the headline on the newspaper this morning. How the Red Sox winning the World Series is helping a city still recovering from the marathon bombing. haunted house. How you can find out if your home has a spooky past. Ooh. Next on KOAT Action 7 News More in the Morning. Machete attack, how one man is doing after taking a blow to the head. Abortion ban confusion, why some voters say the special election ballots are too difficult to understand. But first, here's Action 7 News anchor Doug Fernandez with a look at what we are working on today in our newsroom.
Good morning, Marissa. Medical examiners are ditching scalpels and turning to computers to find out how people died. We go inside the only morgue in the country doing virtual autopsies, and it's right here in Albuquerque. See how they're getting answers without cutting. Watch Action 7 News live at 10.
It is now 4:41, and we are just getting started on Action 7 News More in the Morning. Virtual autopsies. Find out how New Mexico became the first state in the country to use the cutting-edge technology. It's 4:52 right now. Taxpayer money lost. We're going to show you why Albuquerque officials say the county treasurer is to blame. Next on KOAT Action 7 News, More in the Morning. Candy buyback. Find out who really benefits from this holiday tradition when KOAT Action 7 News, More in the Morning continues. It is 5:10 now. Spankings cause more than pain for kids, the problems that show up years after this type of discipline. All right, thank you very much. Well, UNM student has a run-in with a homeless person on campus. The threats that are coming in, we'll tell you about that. Plus, caught on tape, a wanted man leads police on a wild chase. Find out how it ended when KOAT Action 7 News More in the Morning continues. It's 5:41 right now. Bad blood between former Governor Bill Richardson and the current state leader.
Yeah, I'm not going to talk. You're not going to talk about that?
Oh, boy. The question he refused to answer about Governor Martinez next on KOAT Action 7 News. But first, here's Action 7 News anchor Shelley Romando with a look at what we're working on today in our newsroom.
Good morning, Marissa. Only on 7, kids in cages put there by their parents for protection. Find out why people in a New Mexico town fear things are so bad, they're fencing their children in to keep the wolves out. Tonight on Action 7 News.
Halloween surprise. Find out what was found in some pumpkins. That's next on KOAT. Action 7 News, More in the Morning. It's 5:54. See you in a bit. It is just before 6 o'clock, and we are working to track the latest news and weather for you. Candy buyback, find out who really benefits from this holiday tradition. Coverage you can count on starts right now. Spankings cause more than pain for kids, the problems that show up years after this type of discipline. UNM students are on edge this morning after threats from hostile homeless people on campus. Plus, caught on tape, a wanted man leads police on a wild chase. Find out how it ends when KOAT Action 7 News More in the Morning continues.